LakersNation.com. I'm Andy, showcasing your top five Kurt Rambis moments in Lakers history. That's right, Clark Kent. Kurt Rambis spent nearly his entire career in Los Angeles, not only as a player, but also as an executive in the front office. During his playing years, though, he was a fan favorite and the defensive enforcer for the Showtime era. Kicking off the top five, it's Rambis' reunion to the Lakers. Now, after the departure of the Zen master Phil Jackson, Rambis found himself working as a basketball analyst. Last season, Rambis was often pretty critical of the Lakers head coach Mike D'Antoni, too, and at times, pretty vocal about it. Well, now Rambis gets to join D'Antoni on the coaching staff as he was officially introduced over the summer. He's going to be bringing the defensive mindset this Lakers team so desperately needs. At number four, Rambis led the charge for the Lakers in the 99 lockout season. The Lakers were in a bit of a mess. Not only had the lockout affected the team, but coach Del Harris was fired after just 12 games and a 6-6 record. Kurt Rambis was asked to take over the squad as interim head coach, and he did it actually pretty well. Exceeding all expectations, he led the Lakers to a 24-13 record and the fourth seed in the playoffs. He coached them past the first round against the Rockets before eventually losing to the San Antonio Spurs. Not bad for an interim coach. Number three in the top five Kurt Rambis moments is a pretty unique one. Rambis was part of the Showtime Lakers championship season in 87 and 88, but after that season, he moved on to play for the Charlotte Hornets. When Rambis returned home to LA for the first time to face his former team and receive his nice little championship bling, the Lakers play-by-play announcer Chick Hearn coined it as, quote, the return of Superman, end quote. And number two, Kurt Rambis straight up posterizes Daryl Dawkins. Now, Rambis is mostly known for his defensive abilities, which is why this slam on 76er center Dawkins, aka Chocolate Thunder, was so shocking. Dawkins went to contest a Rambis dunk and ended up being on the bad end of a poster, as this is probably the greatest dunk of Rambis' career. And topping out the top five Kurt Rambis moments, I'm sure you knew what it had to be. The closeline. 1984 NBA championship on the line, Lakers versus the Celtics. High intensity, extreme physicality, game four. Kurt Rambis on the fast break. Then there's Celtics big man Kevin McHale. Boom! Clotheslines, Rambis midair. The play still gets me. That's no WWF clothesline, folks. This one actually made contact. That's a wrap on the top five Kurt Rambis moments in Lakers history. Now, there is not one person on this planet that does not like Kurt Rambis. This guy is a symbol for heart and passion. Tweet us your thoughts and memories of good old Clark Kent at Lakers Nation. You can find more videos, polls, and updates on the upcoming Lakers season at LakersNation.com. I'm Andy. Subscribe to the channel there, and I'll be seeing you.
I'm Hope Solo, and you're watching LakersStation.com. Bye, everybody.